Let's get started with this number properties question from official guide Quant review book. Pause the video, solve the question, and then click on the information icon on the top right hand corner to submit your response. All right, so let's solve this question now. Now, this is an easy question, but what I'm going to demonstrate to you is how even in easy questions, you need to apply the process skills in the right manner so that you can solve the question appropriately. Okay, so let's read this. If bracket x is the greatest integer less than or equal to x. Now, this is the definition for this operation of bracket x, and there are two parts to it. One is that it's the greatest integer, second is that it's less than or equal to x. Okay, so that's what we can understand. Now, what is the value of this expression here? And this expression is actually composed of the operation of number x, right? So essentially what we need to do is, we've understood what this definition is, we need to apply this translated definition on each of these terms one by one and then calculate the answer. So let's do that now. So minus 1.6. Now, the best way to do this is really visualize this on a number line. That's the easiest thing to do. So let's write down minus 1.6 here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to write down the closest integers, right? So here it's minus 1 and here it's minus 2. Okay, now let's apply the definition. What is the definition here? It's the greatest of part two of the definition is it's less than or equal to x, which means if this is my x, so my number is going to lie in this range over here, right? Over here. Now, the second part of the definition is that it's the greatest integer. Now, when I apply that, what I get is that my answer is minus 2 over here. So the answer over here is minus 2. Because minus 2 is the greatest integer that is less than or equal to x. Okay, now let's apply this on the second term. Now, the second term is actually a positive number, right? So let's go on the other side of the number line here. 0, let's do 3.4, and we're gonna write our closest integers, 3 and 4. Now, what is our range? This has to be less than, this is what our range, and then the number is actually greater, the greatest integer. So 3 is the greatest integer, which means our answer over here is 3. And if you apply the same principle on the last term, it would be 2. So our answer over here is minus 2 plus 3 plus 2, which is equal to 3. So our correct answer over here is 3. Now notice, very, very straightforward, simple question, but the main crux of this question was in how we translated this definition into math, so that this definition in English into math. And what we did was we splitted this into two parts. One was part number one, the other is part number two. And we applied both the parts step by step in order to get to our answer. Okay. So again, as long as you follow a step-by-step process, there is no reason why you would falter in such questions, or in fact, in difficult questions as well. Okay. Applying translate process skill was the key to solving this question. Now we will apply this skill to another number properties question. Also, over the next few days, I will be uploading multiple questions to help you build these process skills. So click on the bell icon to get notified as soon as I add these questions.